Using an onboard microphone built into your Chromebook or laptop computer can really help populations of students with learning disabilities, including dyslexia, poor or limited motor skills, vision impairments, and physical disabilities. Your speech input box appears on the left-hand side of the Equatio toolbar, and your Equatio math editor box appears on the right. Click the red record button to begin recording your math dictation. (3x^(-2y)² = 8). When finished, click the red record button to stop the recording. Your spoken math will turn into digital math on the right side box. If a mistake is made, simply use your mouse to click on the location of the error and make your adjustments prior to inserting your math. Notice how I can switch back and forth between the input methods if I decide to switch to handwriting to make my second line of math, and so forth. For a list of speech commands that work within our product, please visit text.help/EquatioSpeech and click on the tab labeled Speech Input. Take a couple minutes and try recording your voice by pressing the record button to see how accurate our speech input truly is.